So, here is the start of Minecraft. We got it. Not really the start necessarily, because as you can see, this realm has already been built on and starting a bit randomly, but what I'm going to be doing today in this video is I'm going to be going to mine Netherite with all of these bits, and I've almost gotten just about all of them. Desperate for Netherite. It's great. We all love it. And also, technically, if you wanted to, if you didn't know exactly how to mine Netherite thoroughly, as technically you could watch through this. See how I do it. I am down to answer any questions if you have them in the comments. I do not know why this parrot keeps getting on my shoulder. I don't know where it came from. And we're now going to go to the Nether portal. Pretty nice view as well. Got the tree of pumpkins I built. And one other thing, if you would like me to make more of these videos on this realm, or just make videos like on a separate single player hardcore world or something like that, let me know in the comments, because I would love to make a Minecraft series. Nobody really watched the last one I made, so that's why I didn't end up making it. These are like just strictly gameplay. This isn't anything crazy or like some crazy ass being commentated. So, if you want to go Netherite mining, you first gotta find somewhere where you can go down into the ground, like around 16 and below in the Nether. I'm going to be going right down here, over there. I actually may have already mined over here one more time. But we'll find out. If you do this though, make sure you got good armor, because it'd be really sad to blow up, unintentionally die by blowing yourself up in the Nether. It's happened to me before though. Just go down. Almost forgot to put the fire potion on. Just in case of emergencies, because this place is actually actually there's lava, but that's something you have to be careful of as well. Make sure there's no like lava, which there is, so do it a little bit further down this way. First bed. Can't trick the fire. Did we get anything? We probably didn't, because I think I might be too lucky. Not an expert on this. This explosion we did not, so like that, but we can go higher. Actually, I have to go up to 13. Hello. So let's go. And for good measure, I'm going to make an explosion right here just to open up the area. Nothing in here though. Pretty unlucky so far. It's kinda sad. I thought when I actually record it, maybe a little bit more lucky. If you are one of the Minecrafters that very much knows exactly what they're doing and sees anything I'm doing wrong, please let me know. That'd be very appreciated. As you can see, my luck is going amazing right now. Hey! We got another piece, let's go! Five more beds. Well though, I will take it. Getting a piece off of basic mining, let's go. Another one. Jesus Christ. Let's go. That's some luckiness. Because this game felt bad for me. Back up to 13. There is none here. two more beds. Gotta double check, make sure there's nothing else on the way back. Kinda sad if I missed something. Seeing anything. These the nether kinda cave sounds are so creepy. Not as bad as the end ones though, those are awful. That's the Netherite mining. And so this concludes my terrible, but also possibly helpful tutorial. Half video. Like the video if you want to see more, and let me know in the comments if you would like me to do anything specific.